Welcome to this video introduction to GCC's orientation for online learning. The orientation page uses a Moodle course to teach you how to use Moodle, GCC's portal for online learning. All online and hybrid courses at GCC are Moodle-based, and many face-to-face courses use it extensively as well. Take the orientation site for a test drive. It is set up in Moodle just like a GCC course. And just like a course you might take, you'll note that its homepage is arranged in sections for each area or topic. Start off with Moodle Basics. Learn how to run a system check, how to log in, and how to navigate your courses in Moodle. Then move on to the more advanced topics, how to download and upload documents, how to complete assignments or quizzes, and participate in forums, all with their own brief video tutorial or handout. Simply click on the resource you want to access. Once you register for any course at GCC, you'll receive login information giving you access to the more interactive version of this course. There you can try your hand at posting to a discussion forum and practice taking an online quiz. By now you're thinking, okay, sounds great, that's a ton of help to get me on my way, but what if I need even more support after I start? Like with the coursework, or if I forget my password? Well, that's easy. Every site in Moodle contains a Student Support Services block. It's all there. How to find online or face-to-face tutoring, links to tech support, as well as direct links to the library, financial aid, and a host of other services. Ready to register? Find the Online Learning at GCC page. Click the Enroll tab and follow the instructions there. Remember, you can quickly get up to speed with GCC Online by further exploring the public Orientation for Online Learning page, or, once you register and receive a username and password, log in to the interactive version. That is how to use GCC's Orientation for Online Learning. Enjoy the rewards! Get connected with GCC Online!